Welcome to Art Loft. In our first segment, we travel to the southern tip of the Florida Keys to learn about the annual outdoor art exhibit called Sculpture Key West. Each winter season, Higgs Beach and the West Martello Tower serve as tropical backdrops for this event.
Sculpture Key West presents a challenge to artists in our tropical environment to create art outdoors for the public. We have local artists and artists from all over the world, and some of the artists use natural materials from the Keys. The artists are given an idea of where their piece is going to be displayed, and they create a piece for that location. The sculpture is something that people want to walk up to, walk around, touch, feel. People can just find it without even expecting it. It has an almost magical quality. In an environment that's free, it's not a gallery experience, they find them in the open air, in our historic forts, on the beach. It's a tropical paradise. The combination of these elements is like nothing else that I know of in the United States. Sculpture Key West has different meaning to different people, and part of the experience is for each person to find their relationship to each sculpture.
For details on this event, log on to sculpturekeywest.org.